guy. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Aaron Panther.
Gotta get this out of the way, and it's been working lately. You guys don't believe me. My name's Aaron Panther, right? Right away, it's a stage name. And I would think so too. But no, actually, I was born with a stage name. Girls, my stage name came with felonies and really bad credit. My credit's so bad, some people stole my identity and they called me up and said, "Man, you messed up my credit. My credit's bad." So, real quick, I'm an atheist. I swear to God. And I'm a giant fan of soccer. I think American football sucks, especially the Giants. No, I hope the little brother wins. The one not in commercials and whatnot. Hey, you guys, I got up the other day and I got on my computer and I masturbated all day. Man, I gotta get that thing hooked up to the internet. Probably shouldn't sit on my computer either. I mean furniture. I've been using the same magazine for 2 years. I'm down to the articles. Got my car towed the other day, and it was such a relief, too. Because I've been trying to get that little guy for weeks. I'd be at a red light, you know. Nobody wants an amphibian living in their car, let me tell you. And I don't have an alarm in my car, but I got a tiny little dog. And when I go to the mall or whatever, I bring my little dog and I get out of the car and I get a little squeal. I go, bah! And I come back out, I go, and also, I'm single, you guys. Wow, you guys are laughing at setups. Man, come home with me, please. Please come to all audiences ever and, you know, take them. I'm single, I've never been conned, and I'm only one person. And the word one is in clone, and that's kind of weird because clone's more than one, right? The word one is also in alone. And that makes sense. And the word one is also in boner. Kind of like Han Solo beating up my little Darth Vader. They have the same helmet. I'm your father. So when they said it was dry here, I thought they meant the weather. Not the dating scene. And, there's a lot of pretty ladies in this town, U of A and everything. I feel like a kid in a candy store that has diabetes. They won't let me touch them. But I am seeing somebody, and I think she's a hermaphrodite. I can just feel it. Sometimes I wish I was a girl, though. You ever wish you were a girl, fellas? And I wish I was a girl and I had a little dog and a jar of peanut butter. Sometimes I wish I was a dog with a girl in a jar of peanut butter. Sometimes I just wish I was Jennifer Aniston's dog. Are you guys partying like rock stars? No, because that's a stupid expression. It doesn't mean anything anymore. Axl Rose got beat up by Calvin Klein or whatever. All the rock bands nowadays, the guys are wearing little girl jeans, no waistband, and wannabe rock. Who's partying like an ex-Disney teen pop idol? Lindsay Lohan, Britney Spears. Who's the real thugs in Hollywood these days? Paris Hilton and Martha Stewart. Tara Reid's middle name is Kant? You ever wonder if Owen Wilson's penis looks like a nose? Hey guys, sometimes I think Rosie O'Donnell is a woman. Yep. Or else it's Jack Black doing a Borat thing. I Oh, it's you, Jack Black. And Dog the Bounty Hunter. Can't say the N-word, right? It's getting to the point where I don't even want to say the word vinegar. You guys want to hear my impression of George Bush?
Yeah.
Kind of think he's an idiot. Maybe he's the kind of guy that, if you ask him, if you want to hear an impression, he'll think you meant impersonation. Sorry. And if you want to do an impersonation of him, you just do Beavis, like, it's like oil. Apparently, our president's, it's going well over there now. Apparently he's smoking a rock. Snoop Dogg was going to go over there and fight, and when he heard that they were talking Shiite, what do they got over there? They got dictators. I can't stand dictators. I like sour cream and chives. A little bit of butter and a lot of salt. I like mashed potatoes too. This is my it's not an impression or a First Nation, it's kind of an interpretation of mashed potatoes. Potatoes. Let me go up here, it's all about timing. I gotta pee. Hey, check it out, you guys, listen to this. This. Hey, you guys, I have H-I-B-E-S. Nah, I should probably just say it, it still itches.
Yeah, boy!
I just wanted like a little... whatever that guy was, not Dickie, but I was on a plane the other day and I thought to myself, man, this is really big and flat. I could picture Indians and buffaloes. Did you guys hear about the dyslexic pothead that got sick smoking weed killer? How come they don't call Planned Parenthood Unplanned Parenthood? I almost had to go there. I got in my car, I was driving there. Driving and driving and driving. I pulled in, I pulled right out. Alright, I had this one girlfriend, you know, and we used to get in a lot of bad fights. We got into a really bad fight. The last fight we got in was so bad, the cops were called. It was bloody. We beat the crap out of this other couple. They started it. I used to lie in bed, and she'd believe me. No, but now I'm with this new person, and this hermaphrodite, and his or her name is Destiny. And I often wonder, what is my destiny? The other day, it leaned in my ear and Destiny said to me, I'm your father.
Aaron Panther, everybody, give it up for him.